Hello students, once again welcome to English Grammar Classroom. Today my topic is prepositions and do as directed. Okay, these two topics are very important for ICSE and ISC students. These two topics are also very important for school level examination. For example, class 8, 9, 11. Okay, so let's start. Come on, let's start with preposition. Words followed by preposition. This shrine is sacred to many sects. Okay, sacred to. After sacred to is used. Okay, next is always be satisfied with your life. Okay, after satisfied with is used. Next is his parents searched for him everywhere. After searched for is used. Clear? Next, they set out on a journey. After set out on is used. Clear? Next is he was shocked at the news. After shock at is used. Okay, after shocked. Next is his brother is slow at mathematics. Next is his brother's slow at arithmetic. After slow, at is used. Clear? Next is, we shall stand by our leaders. After stand by is used. Next is, food was supplied to the hunger. After supplied to is used. Next is, I objected to his going out. After objected to is used. Next is, she felt offended by his remarks. After offended by is used. Okay? Next, I am going to do as directed. First is the cupboard is too small to keep all my clothes in. You have to begin with the cupboard is not. Okay. Now when not is there, you have to give the opposite word of small so that the sentence become perfect. Okay. Look, I have given the cupboard is not big enough to keep all my clothes. Okay. Next is she finished her breakfast and then ran to catch the bus. You have to begin with having. Okay. After having, you have to use the verb here. What is the verb here? Finished. After the word having, you have to put the word finished, okay? Having finished her breakfast, comma, she ran to catch the bus. Okay, this is the correct sentence. Next is, my brother will come home if his leave is sanctioned. Okay, you have to begin with unless. Unless my brother's leave is sanctioned, okay? What will happen? He will not come home. Clear? Next is, these two problems are quite different. Okay, there's a big what? Difference, okay. Different will change into difference. There's a big difference between these two problems. Next is, we never imagined that he would win the match. You have to start with little. After little, you have to use the helping verb. Now, this is past tense, so you have to use did, okay. After little, did, okay. Then you have to use the subject. Subject is we. Little did we. Then the verb you have to write in first form. Why? Because after did, first form of verb is used, okay. Little did we imagine that he would win the prize. Okay. Now, next sentence is, Simi is the best singer we have. We have to begin with, we don't. Okay. Now, you have to write the comparative degree of best, that is better. In comparative degree, you have to use the word than. Look, I have made the sentence in this way. We don't have any singer better than Simi. Next is, nobody will deny that she is able. Okay, this is negative sentence. You have to make positive. In positive sentence, you have to give the opposite word of deny, that is admit. Look how we have given. Everyone will admit that she is able. Next is, the opposition frequently interrupted him during his speech. Okay, you have to begin with, he faced. Frequently interrupted is changed into frequent interruptions. Okay. He faced frequent interruptions during his speech from the opposition. Next is, although she was young, comma, they appointed her. Okay, you have to begin with in spite of. After in spite of, begin, not begin, being is used. Okay, sorry, being is used. Okay, now if verb is there, you can use the word verbing. Okay, with verb you have to use ing. But over here, verb is not there, therefore being is used. So, I have met the sentence in this way. In spite of being young, comma, they appointed her. Next is, as soon as I heard a knock at the door, comma, I switched on the light. You have to begin with no sooner. Now, after no sooner, did is used. Okay, no sooner did I hear a knock at the door. After did, again I am telling you, first form of verb is used. So the word heard became heard. Okay, no sooner did I hear a knock at the door, comma, than. In no sooner, okay, you have to use the word than. So I put than, I switched on the light. I am repeating the sentence once again. No sooner did I hear a knock at the door, than I switched on the light. Next is, as soon as he saw his opponent, comma, he ran away. In this sentence, you have to begin with hardly. Now, whenever you will begin a sentence with hardly, you have to use had. Then the verb you have to use in third form. Okay? See, saw, seen. So look, I have written like this. Hardly had he seen his opponent, comma. Comma is compulsory. After comma, you have to put when. In no sooner, you have to put than. T-H-A-N, then. In hardly, you have to put when. Hardly had he seen his opponent, comma, when he ran away. Next is, I explained to him clearly. Nevertheless, he refused to listen. You have to begin with this in spite of. Look, I have written it in such a way. In spite of my clear explanation, comma, he refused to listen. Next is, she complained that her leg was paining. You have to begin with, she complained of. Complained of what? Pain in her leg. Next is, they are installing a new software next week. Okay, this is active voice, present continuous tense. Okay, now a new software is the object here. Now object after object becomes subject here. Now subject is singular, therefore helping verb is. Whenever the sentence is in continuous tense, you have to use a special word being. Okay, look, I have written a new software is being installed. Okay, installing becomes third form, installed. Okay, installed next week by them. The last sentence is, she got back her property 20 years later. Begin, her property. Her property was restored. Okay, instead of this get back, I have put a new word, restored. Her property was restored to her 20 years later. Up to this much, okay. Now students, you have to make a copy, you have to write all these sentences, you have to practice these type of sentences. These are very common sentences for your examination. Okay, I'm concluding the video here. In my next video, I'm going to bring something new. Until then, goodbye.